And this tool was just into the pickling list. Into one of the services in Woolworths. This is an exhaust camp area for the call buttons. Open and close buttons have been replaced with eco disc. And now to run another service lead. Just like sunset. And this to Plaza, there is a nylon lift. First, let's ride the service lift. Now, let's get back inside the lift. Then now, let's repeat the floors. Half floors is passing the lift. Let's get started. Floor 4, floor 3. Well, it is very glitched. So let's use it again, shall we, guys? Through 1, through 2, through 3, through 4, through 5. Well, now this is going to be very great. And next there's a more guideline list over there. And there's another lever goes from this floor down to the third floor. But these ones doesn't go to first floor. As much as I expected this to be. And then to some more crappy guy like me. Which this building also has a night gym, as I didn't know about. I'm next to some more crappy guy than lit. Oh, yeah. This is so creepy. Isn't it? My nose is as awful as. I'm not sure if I'm very well doing the lead boys. I'm not very sure. And next, into a department store where some nice decent lives. And next to another Disney lift. And there's another vision lift. And now into the indoor. And into the next lift, which is another prison lift. This lift goes to a penthouse level that I did not know about. So anyways, let's get into the lift. Next, into another prison lift. This lift goes from this floor all the way down to the ground floor. This is now looking like in the stuff that this is good. This is Mr. Bucket suit. And next into a comes in and next into a office building. Where is some platform? Crap platform names. Hydraulic. As I imagine, I'm very constipated. Next, into Sea Life Center and Tower, and into the first lift, which is our lift to go down to the level E. And another nice piece of lift.